Hello, this is Chris Crescenza, and I'm here with Turkish Cypriot painter Semra Yalçın Bayhanla. Hello, how are you?
Thank you.
And Mr. Turçin is right behind me. The archaeologist is going to be translating for us. So tell me about yourself. How did you start in painting, and when?
Hakkında bir şey söyle bize ve resim yapmaya ne zaman başladın?
1961 yılında ikiz olarak dünyaya geldim.
She born in 1961 and she was a twin.
İkizimin adı Sevcan Çerkez.
Her sister name is Sevcan Çerkez. She is an sculptor.
Yeah, she's a sculptor. We're gonna interview her at a later time. And how do you like painting? What inspires you to paint? Where did you get your inspiration from? Any particular painters in the past or?
Resimlerini yaparken nereden etkileniyorsun da bu resimleri yapıyorsun?
Beni dünyanın her yeri, bütün evrenin olayları ilgilendirir aslında. Ülkemi çok sevdiğim halde. Fakat dünyadaki savaşlar, olumsuzluklar veya güzel bir şey olduğunda etkilenirim ve hemen bunu resme dökerim.
She says that she is Cypriot, she likes her country, but she is dealing with the world because the war in the world affects her. For this season, she wants to put her ideas about humanity to her pictures, drawings.
Mesela bu hayvanları çok seviyorum. Doğanın bir bütün olduğunu ve hayvan sevgisini bizi farklı boyutlara götürebileceğini düşünüyorum.
She says that this is an animal and she is trying to show that she loves animal very much. For this season, she believes that the animals would spread us all around to the world.
Beautiful. And tell us about this one right here. There's another painting right here. What can you tell us about this one?
Evet, dünyada çok perdeler koyuyor insanlar, görmememiz gereken.
The people put too much curtains in front of them. Not to be seen.
Evet. Okay. Fakat bunun farkına vardığımızda ve o perdeleri açtığımızda çok büyük gerçeklere ulaşabileceğimize inanıyorum.
But in later time, when the people discover that you can, when you open the curtain, you can able to see everything, all the world. She wants to express her feelings with is this drawing.
Bu perdelerde perdeleri meydana getiren de dinler, ırk, ırkçılık.
The curtain means nationalism, religious ideas. Is this, and if you remove this nationalist and religious ideas, you can able to see everything clear, as she said.
Dünyanın belirli güçlerin elinde olduğunu ve bizle oynadığını hissettiği anda insanların ve sevgiye ulaştığında dünyanın çok güzel bir yer olabileceğine inanırım.
When you open this this curtain, the powers, big powers, is affecting, is on us. But when you open this curtain, you can able to reach to the world. She is trying to express this with his her picture.
Wow. How about the one over here? About this
burada
one?
Da renkleri yakalamış bir kişi.
A lady which able to able to catch the colors.
Burada mesela mekanikleşmiş dünyayı görüyoruz.
You can able to see on your left arm the mechanical world.
Ve bunun içinde hapsolmuş insanlar.
And they came prisoner in these apartments.
Renkler de sevgiyi, sanatı.
The colors is showing that love and art.
Evet, ve buna ulaşırsa insan, mesela bu kız aldı göğsüne yasladı onu, çok daha güzel bir dünyaya gidebilir.
If he, this girl tries to catch the color and go to the world with better world, can able to go. This is the feelings of Semra.
Now we're moving right over here. This is very multicultural. It looks like it. How about this one? What can you tell us about this painting?
Mesela yukarıda din adamları insanları yönetir.
As you see that on your left side, religious people ruling the world.
Burada daha özgür bir kişilik, yani insan doğasına gittik sonra özgürleştiğine inanırım.
The lady below the man is feeling herself more free.
Gene kalıplara koydular insanları ve şekillendirdiler. Doğalında çıplaklık var insanların. Burada daha farklı, başı bağlanmış.
They format people in different ways. Every time human has a when they born, they are not wearing anything else. With the black woman, she is trying to say the people first was like this.
Yukarıda kapitalizm, mesela bir yerde kaşık var, bir yerde çatal var, ortasında aç bir çocuk var, tabağın.
Above is showing the capitalism, the man left and right, it shows a plate and a hungry boy in the plate, but she cannot able to eat that person, the boy.
Evet, gizli insanlar görüyoruz. Aslında bunlar uyutulmuşluğumuzu simgeler ve gizli güçleri.
Background of the drawing, you can able to see a people, different people, that they are hide unexpected visions, and she try to show the people which they have background. That's a real person.
Yine orada şekillenmiş ya biri daha açık, kapalı, bayanlar, erkeklerin durumu. Yine kapalılık, açıklık, kalıplara girmiş şekilleri.
And as you see that the person which they been in different shapes in this world.
Burada yine gelenek göreneklerden dolayı bir kuzuya satılan kızlar.
The lady which there, you can able to see sheep near of her. This girl who is their fathers and mothers selling them for a sheep.
Burada erkek çocuğa bakamaz, kadına yüklendi. Etek giyemez, yine kalıplanmış. Halbuki erkek de çocuğa bakabilir, kadınlar gibi.
The custom is to feed the baby or to look after the baby is woman, but she does not agree this, and she is saying that the man can able to look to baby, the man can able to wear skirt. For this reason, she wants to express her feeling that not only woman is looking after baby, men can able to look after baby.
Evet, yani burada hayatta bazı güçleri insanlara şekillere koyduğunu, feminizmi.
One power in this world put people in a different shapes.
Evet.
And she is trying to show this. with his humanist approach to world.
Evet, dünyadan algıladığım şeyler, olumsuzluklar veya olumluluklar daha çok olumsuz olan ve insanları mutsuz eden şeyler daha çok etkiler beni.
She's expression feelings about the world. When the feeling is negative, she feels very deeply. For this reason, she's talking this negatives and trying to make positive.
İnsanların birbirini ötekileştirmesine.
The people which making people differences, Christians, Turks, English, German, to make them separate ideas, this is hurting Sempra. For this reason, she affects from these feelings and she is trying to put in his in her drawings.
Evet, ve sevginin çok güçlü bir silah olduğunu inanıyorum.
She is believing that the strongest feeling is to love all the people.
Ve bu insanların, bu yöneten insanların bu sevginin çok güçlü bir silah olduğunu bildiklerinden dünyaya nefret yaydıklarına inanıyorum.
And she is feeling that love is a strong weapon to person, and this person can use their weapons to the world.
Now tell us about the future. Do you have any upcoming exhibitions coming up?
Gelecek zaman için
that you can talk about it.
Herhangi bir bir sergi şeyin var mı, düşüncen var mı? Çok, bunun hakkında ne söylemek istiyorsun?
Tabii artık şu an yurduma döndüm. Lefkoşa'mız elimizden gidiyor. Eski anıları canlandırmak için Lefkoşa'nın ve Lefkoşa'yı kazandırmak için bir projenin içerisindeyim. Arkadaşım Ahmet Okan'la.
Now she returned to her city Nicosia and now as she says I am feeling that we are losing Nicosia. For this reason I am with my friend Ahmet Okan trying to save Nicosia and her work is on this.
Bir iki aya kadar bu sergiyi tamamladıktan sonra tekrar evrensel resimlerime döneceğim.
After she finished the study to save Nicosia with his drawings, afterwards she is going to return her drawings of Universal. Now she returned to Nicosia and she is trying to make drawings about the old people of Nicosia, houses, the personal people, which is well known in Nicosia. And as I said, after she makes this exhibition after 2 months, her study, universal study, will start again.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate for the interview. And last question, do you want to give any message to the people watching around the world about your art, about anything you want to tell us in 2 minutes or less?
Thank you.
Teşekkür etti ve bu şeylerden dolayı ve insanlara bir başka ek mesaj vermek istiyor musun?
Yani sevgiye inansın herkes, kimse kimseyi ötekileştirmesin. Bu dünya, evren hepsinizin.
She is saying that love is a strong weapon and please do not separate the people with their religions, with their ideas. And she says that they have to know that the world is belong to us,
eğer
all of us.
Sürü zihniyetinden çıkarsak, sürü zihniyetinden ve kendi özümüze dönersek, hakikaten içimize, orada çok şeyler keşfedebiliriz. Kimsenin etkisi olmadan.
She said that if we can able to free ourselves suru, I don't know what it is, but like go behind for a political person behind all them, and believe that we trust them. If we free ourselves to be like this, and we turn into ourselves, I think that we can able to manage everything, to be able to love the world.
All right, thank you, Sam Ryan. Thank you to Chair for being behind the scenes and interviewing and translating for us. Thank you very much.
Thank you.